Get on with the show, you twat.
Hello, once again, my fellow YouTubers. This is Shiverwar, and welcome back to my Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 playthrough. Last time we left off, we got done with the things with the cell games and the metal coolers, which honestly kind of surprised me. Now, like I said in my last video, I guess we'll do some side stuff. Also, yes, as you noticed, I am wearing Hercule's gi top, because actually it fits rather well with, you know, the stuff I have already. Anyway, let's take a look at the map. Let's see. Oh, we have something we can do right nearby. Damn it, graphical errors. Anyway, let's talk to a little Android 17. Hey. Oh, this is like the evil 17. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, let's do this. I mean, it's technically a parallel quest, but yeah, you know what, whatever. Like I said, side quest stuff. Side stuff. Seventeen and 18 of the official history. Yep, let's do this.
Now, don't you dare get in my way!
No. You wanna fight?
I'm warning you. I won't go easy on you because you're a woman.
Well, look at this. Some reinforcements.
Fine. I'll do this.
Hey, do you think you can handle the likes of them?
Damn it, Vegeta!
Surprising. They're a lot stronger than what was reported by Dr. Giroux.
Fine, let's do this.
It seems my power wasn't needed.
Alrighty.
I'm surprised they can last this long.
Damn it. It's not even phasing her.
See you later.
Did I mention how much I like 18? I can't help it, really. But now that she's gone, I have a chance to charge up a bit. Awesome. Oh, right, I'm using one of my other QQ bangs. I forgot about that. It is kind of effective, though, I guess.
I really shouldn't have to fight the likes of you. Well, well. You guys don't give up, do you?
What the?
Let's see how well you do.
Are you the only one who's going to fight 17?
Honestly, it's unfair. I shouldn't be fighting someone like you in the first place.
And Andrew? So did you come to kill Goku?
Why the angry look? I didn't do anything yet.
We all know you're going to, though, 17. Did you just steal my glory? Really, Piccolo? Huh.
For not being an android, that's some power. Let's change places.
Really, Piccolo? Did you just tried to steal my kill? You kill stealer. Kill steal. Seriously, if I were in a party with you, I would never have you in there. You would be booted immediately. You would not be allowed in any raids. Freaking Keel Stealer. This is why, wow.
Okay, things are gonna get serious now.
Now that's more like it.
Let's enjoy this slowly. Or else we'll run out of fun things to do.
Guys just love doing meaningless things, don't they? Why can't we just hurry?
Eighteen, don't get in the way.
What's going on? That's impossible.
We were supposed to be invincible.
I need to charge up a bit. Come on. Oh, damn it, 18.
Get me
Alright. Come on. I got this. I don't need any help. Ooh. Ultimate finish already? I thought I'd have to do like a second playthrough of this freaking thing. Alright.
This can't be happening!
Let's do this. Ow! Alright, I got you. Oh crap, this is different from what I remember. Ow! Oh my god! I really have to be careful here. Really? Ugh. This is harder than I remember. Damn, it missed. Ow. Oh my god, I'm losing too much health here. There it goes, 17. Oh no, not Baked Sphere. Alright, I have to do it like this now. Oh, God! Oh, no! I broke my own stamina! Oh god, no! I gotta be careful. I'm not used to this triple teaming rather than double teaming now. It's kinda weird for me. Okay, I legitimately didn't expect- Ow! Ow! How are these androids enough to take on a Super- Ow! A Super Saiyan 3. Okay. Okay, I have enough time to charge up a bit. But I gotta get away! I really need maximum charge. Alright. Let's end this. Ow.
Ah!
I gotta rely on that skill to get this done. Oh! I gotta really play evasively here. Come on, I gotta build up that stamina. She's getting closer. Oh boy. Okay. Super Saiyan 2? Okay, fine. I'll work with what I've got. Alright, Super Saiyan 3 now. Oh, damn. Oh god. Fine then.
I don't think so. Time to take
that. Ow. Oh boy. That was close. I let myself take way too many hits there. I didn't want to use any items either. I mean, granted, I could have. This was a parallel quest, but still. Well, at least we leveled up from it, so that's good, I guess. Ah, but we didn't get Side Bridge. Of course not. So yeah, that took up quite a bit of time. Didn't mean for it to. Well, at least that one's done. I had a harder time than I should have. What do you want, Hercule? I keep forgetting just how hilarious Hercule's dialogue is. Everyone here is ignoring me. I'm still waiting. Maybe I should try talking to them first. Oh, nothing new, huh? Lame. What do you want? Aww. What a beautiful day, huh? Yay, Natsu finally has something for us. Food, please? Really? Well, that was a dick move. Anyway, since we're here, let's do the advancement test. Yes, I'd love to take the advancement test. Ooh, graphic junkness. Whatever. I really don't care at this point. Let's do it. Oh boy. This will be fun. Really, Hercule? I'm gonna wreck you, Hercule. Okay, that was... Oh, now we got Turles. Hi, Turles. Boom! A fist to the back! Now we got the most dynamic couple ever. Oh boy. I wonder how Gohan will feel towards me beating up his girlfriend. I guess at this point it would be his wife. She's squeaky though. Oh crap, I completely misfired. Ow, okay. Fine then, Gohan. Ha! Oh, damn. I completely missed that. Ow! Okay, so... sorry for not talking too much, guys. Like I've said in previous videos, I really have to focus when I'm playing. And I know it's not entirely fun watching someone else play, but... I guess it is kind of fun to watch other people fail, right? I mean, I hope. Ow. Oh no, I'm a piece of candy! No! Damn it! Ow. Ow, damn it. Nope, not again! Not again! I'm a piece of candy again! Great. Sorry, Majin Buu, but I gotta take you out. Who's next? Ooh, Gotenks. Bring it on. Ow. Probably should have charged right then and there, but... okay, now's my chance. I gotta keep charging up a bit. Charge, 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 charge. Oh! Oh, too soon. Too late, I mean. Oh ho! Super Saiyan 3 now! Oh, damn, not enough to finish him. Okay, now you just want to do that all day? Okay, fine then! I wanted to finish you off with a super, but fine. Fucking bastard. Oh well. You got a decent amount of experience from that, and... finally, maximum charge! The other charging moves are just too slow, you know? Shut up, Guru. Okay. Let's change to maximum charge immediately. And change hyper movement to super explosive wave. Gallic gun to... let's do Evil Explosion, because that's a quick-acting one. Anyway, I know one thing we need to do. Now that we've passed the God class... oh, hey look, an item. By the way, I didn't know that you could get Dragon Balls as a friggin' login bonus. All right. Let's do this. A final flash. I'm sorry if this episode's kind of boring, guys, but like I said, I wanted to take a little break from the storyline and stuff and just kind of like focus on the minor things.
Good. I want to see all the power within you.
Damn. Alright, now we can do it. Okay, that didn't even hit him.
Never happens, you hear? Grown strong enough to satisfy me. Well, you made it this far. I commend you for that. This marks the end of your lesson. Farewell for now.
Well, that was a lot simpler than I thought it'd be. Oh, but we didn't quite level up from it. But we got Final Flash, which is nice. Maybe I'll find a way to actually make it connect instead of having to use, Gravity Impact like I had to use back in, Xenoverse 1.
Aw, Vegeta, you're so sweet. You're such a sweetheart, Vegeta.
God, I should kill myself for that voice. Anyway, on to Boo's house because families and stuff. Oh yeah, I got a couple family members for the Boo family, without, you know, showing it in the videos. Hi, Niboshi.
Yo!
What have you got for me? Ooh, Majin Boo's clothes.
Yo!
I'll give you pudding. And you?
Hi!
That looks fun. Let me see that real quick. Huh. Decent movement speed boosting thing. It's pretty neat. Let's take a look at Majin. Oh my goodness, the cape! The cape! Oh no! Oh, you know what? Let's do it. Just for the hell of it, you know. Oh god, that belt! Oh god. Can you imagine what people would say if they saw me wearing this thing?
Ooh, my.
Oh my god. Just no. I'm going back to what I had before. No, my god. That was just weird. Anyway, enough of that mess. Let's go back into what we were doing before. Okay, so yeah. So, what are your guys' thoughts on the whole What are your guys' thoughts on the whole side quests and stuff? Like, do you like them? Do you not like them? Do you wish that I'd just hurry up and get on with the story? Well, too bad, because this video is already doing stuff with the side quest, and that's a decent Zanya. I won't lie, that's pretty decent. Anyway, let's go. I saw a thing with the Cybermen over here, which I never bothered to do.
Ew.
Yes, I'll listen. Kaioken Kamahama. I already have that too. Since we're already here, might as well look into it.
Sion Pride.
Now, don't you dare get in my way!
This is a dangerous opponent. But I'll show that I can still fight!
You really think you stand a chance against the mighty Vegeta?
Gohan, unleash your power! Let's go!
Oh, Gohan went quickly.
It seems my power wasn't needed.
Now my energy charges much faster, that's
too bad
good!
For you. I so happen to be the strongest of all the Saiyans.
Please, I'm stronger than you. Let's go!
That was close! I thought I was done for!
You can still do this!
I train just as hard! What power! If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last!
Not looking.
The only good Krillin is a dead Krillin.
Ah, so this is where the energy is coming from. I'm joining in.
I love how the mouth actually moved this time.
We'll end things.
Come on, Vegeta.
You're pretty good.
That was one heck of a move. Doesn't look like I should hold back here. Really crazy. Even though I'm in a lot of trouble right now, this is still a whole lot of fun for me. You're pretty strong, but I can still fight.
All right, Goku, use your Kaioken on me. Now you're red and stuff.
Saiyans are a race of elite warriors. You're nothing.
Okay, so Gohan's up again.
A child of a Saiyan and an Earthling is strong. Show me.
No. Ow, 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 ow. This is a low level mission. Why am I getting my ass handed to me? Okay. Okay, I need to get serious here. He's fighting like a super strong AI. Okay. Let's end this. Thought you could catch me, huh, Goku? Well, that's done and over with. Let's get on to Gohan! You killed your daddy, and now I'm gonna. Oh God, my stamina! This should just like instead of just being called the playthrough, this should just be like called Shiverwar's Many Stamina Breaks, Episode 1: Dashing Failures. Why did I detransform?
I just can't.
I didn't even mean to detransform, but whatever. And we are level 50! Ooh. Got the top and the gloves. The bands, the wristbands. His lucky wristbands. The ones that protect him from a giant mouth beam! More dangerous. Well, first of all, there was an event at Capsule Corporation, right? Let's do the other stuff first before... No. Let's go ahead and go do that real quick. Capsule Corporation, here I come. Like... Canton City's so big! No wonder they allowed us to fly around. Oh, hi, Vegeta. What do you want? Okay, I guess we're training with Vegeta. Sadly, we don't get anything special. You know, I keep not applying my attribute points. I probably should do that from now on, but meh, whatever. Let's just enjoy this spar with Vegeta.
The whole
can't beat me, Vegeta. Oh! Damn! The Saiyan Prince has got some moves. Oh, God. Alright, Vegeta. Oh, now you're using your freaking, what was it called? Shine Shot. You Shine Shotting me? You Shine Shotting? Oh, damn. He predicted me there, didn't he? I meant to do that like a homing blast, but he just stayed up close. Took it point blank to the face.
I don't know what to say. You're strong. Too strong.
A lot of experience, though. That's actually... Elites? Oh, no. No! That's Jocko's, isn't it? That's Jocko's outfit. No! No, anything but that, please. You bet I'll keep training. I'm number one! Yay, I'm number one! But please tell me this isn't what I think it is. Oh, God, it is. No. Oh, God, no. Why? Just no. Please. Anything but the elite suit. Well, one thing I know. What's this? Let's see what... Distorted Timac, huh? I didn't... What?
Welcome, friend.
Well, like I said, I know what I can do with that elite suit, because I don't want it. I mean, granted, it won't make a very strong, Oh, hi. Didn't realize I had any of those. Anyway, it won't make a very strong, a very strong QQ bang, but... I guess it's decent. I guess, maybe? I don't know. Anyway, let's use the rest of it, because I don't want it. I really don't want it. Ugh. No. Just no. No! Terrible clothes gives terrible QQ bangs. Of course, as to be expected. Graphic weirdness. 3-2. Jesus Christ. Okay, we narrowly avoided it. Okay. Now let's go see what's going on with those other exclamation points, the quest points. While keeping an eye out for things below. Hi, Mendo. What do you want?
Hi there.
Oh, thank you for the pudding. I can feed that to Boo. But right now my concern is, well, not you, Gohan. I don't really care much for training with you right now. Ganto. Oh, you're one of those time patrollers that I'm hearing so much about. I hear you guys are pretty strong. Is it true? I guess I'll find out if we fight. Okay, I hope you're ready for me. Now, come and give it everything you've got. You? Oh, God, wait a minute. I'm using my... I'm using my, story mode. Oh, it won't matter anyway. Okay. I want to end this as a Super Saiyan 3. Oh, so he's going to stay back a bit. Idiot! Wow! Okay, that was weak. But brought us a bit closer to level 51, so I guess that's okay. By the way, this is also the first test of my new pop filter. Wow, I give up. I never expected you to be that strong. Although I have a feeling that you can grow even stronger. It's hard for people like us to rest on our laurels. I got a Dragon Ball. I got a Dragon Ball from that? How many Dragon Balls do I have right now? Oh my god, I almost have all 7! Oh wow, I almost have all 7 already! Okay! Let's see. Uppool, of course. A Saiyan? What is a Saiyan doing here? Wait, Saiyans are our warrior people. If we can use this one here to our advantage... Hey you, what do you say to come into fight for the Frieza Force? We need your help to defeat a troublesome foe who can even match Lord Frieza in strength. And if someone is as strong as Lord Frieza, that means they're as tough as they come. So, is the warrior's blood within you boiling at the chance of facing a worthy opponent? Of course, you'll be handsomely rewarded if you agree to help us out. Eventually, the Frieza Force rule over the entire universe. At any rate, will you agree to serve us in our time of need? Eh, sure, why not. Legendary Super Saiyan. Ooh. Okay. Oh, it's this one. I have to kill Krillin before we kill Goku. Oh, I see. It's this- oh, shit. You know, if this were a normal parallel quest and I was trying to get it done quickly, I'd probably go with teammates. But I'm forced to do this alone.
Be honored that you can fight with me. Now, let's begin.
Feel the wrath of all the Namekians you killed! Not bad, but the battle has just begun.
Maximum charge, let's get some key up. Okay, Piccolo.
Surprising. You're a lot stronger than I expected.
Yes, continue.
All right.
Hurry it up. This is just irritating.
Okay, Vegeta, just shove your balls in everyone's faces. That was a complete miss.
So the Prince of Apes wishes to challenge me. How amusing indeed.
That's right, Frieza. Fake composure. You won't be keeping it up long. What happened?
What is going on? My hits should be connecting, I don't-
Is this my limit?
My hits should have been connecting. Why aren't they?
Don't think this is the end! Impossible! This can't be hit!
Alright, Vegeta. I'm sorry to say, but you gotta do it. You gotta do it. Do it.
Sorry I'm late, guys.
Alright, time to slaughter Krillin.
Frieza!
I will defeat you!
I'll kill every little Saiyan remaining.
I'll take care of the rest.
For the sake of the Saiyans. And the Namekians.
And all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed! We're done for!
Go! A simple kick was enough.
How dare you! You'll pay for this!
Alright. Alright, Goku, let's see what you do. Please turn into a Super Saiyan. Alright!
Curse you, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
Stop it! You can't beat me!
What is that form? Is it...
This is the end for you, Frieza!
All those innocent people you shamelessly killed!
Trill, I'm not going to let you get away with this! I'm going to make you suffer!
What nonsense!
Alright. I gotta end this fast. This ought to end it.
Damn it! I shouldn't be losing here!
A regular Super Saiyan lost to a Super Saiyan 3. How fitting. Look at all that hair, though. Anyway, that quest is done. A lot easier than the last one I had to do. Jesus friggin' nuts. Spreadshot Retreat. Huh, I could put that to use in some set. In fact, that might actually have some use in inspired moveset I could come up with at some point. Alright, Apool, I helped you. What kind of compensation you got for me? Hey, I thought you were gonna I thought you were gonna compensate me. Freaking cheapskate. Oh well. I'll wait to start with the mentors. Oh wait, there's one thing I... Picuo.
What?
Hello there, my elite friend. I see you've been working very hard lately. I'd like for you to have this. I hope you'll accept it.
An all-aura crystal. An all-aura Seriously? Oh my god. Anyway, let's see what you guys going on here.
Hey.
You're the one charged with that critical mission. What excellent timing. I was just looking for someone to train with. Additionally, everyone is curious to see how strong you really are. It must be tough being so popular.
Do you have the right to refuse?
Nope, sorry about that. Now get ready to fight. Oh god, am I doing a 2v1? I'm doing a 2v1. Well, hell. I was not expecting this. Okay, that wasn't what I meant to do. Ow. Okay, seriously!
Where's your friend? Oh, that's right. I beat her ass. Just like I'm gonna do to you.
I didn't even have to go Super Saiyan 3 for this. How pathetic. Guru's house is being I know. I just don't care. Okay, that was worthless. But now we can finally get on to that last one over there. Alright, Metal Cooler. I bet this isn't... Yeah, this is another parallel quest, isn't it? Another one that I have to do alone. So, before I do that, let's boost my attributes a bit. I have enough key as it is. Let's boost my Ki Blast supers. I'm fine on stamina. I'll need more health. While I'm at it, let's change my skill set. The super key explosion isn't exactly doing it for me. So we will do... Super Vanishing Ball, why not? And we'll do a special beam blast for the evasive. That ought to help out a little bit. Everything else will be the same.
I did not expect there to be any Saiyans left alive! They are quite the resilient bunch! I will hunt down every last Saiyan! I'll be sure to grind you down and steal your life energy as well! If you're strong enough, perhaps I will form an army of Metal Saiyans and use them to conquer all before me! You're welcome to try and resist me if you so desire. This will be a good chance to test my skills!
Okay, Metal Cooler Riot. Ooh, Salsa Blade. I could use that. Alright, let's do this. This is the last one that was on the map, so this will be the last one I'm doing tonight. Metal Cooler Riot. Defeat 20 Metal Coolers. Charge up a bit. Oh, jeez. Let's transform, let's get this over with. Okay, that was a complete and total miss. It doesn't have any tracking? Okay, I need to charge up some. Which I know having metal coolers around me isn't exactly the most intelligent thing to do. Wait a minute! I forgot I didn't have my super key explosion! Damn it! I just wasted some key. My health is fine. I just chose the wrong skills for this mission. Okay, that didn't help at all. I was hoping to blast him, but I guess I couldn't get it off. Ah!
How could this be?
death! How could this be?
Just a bit more. You can do it. Come on.
Super God Dance!
Is that all? Please tell me that was it. Oh god, of course not.
Very well. Goodbye.
Okay, that was completely off your script. Okay, I didn't block that in time. Okay, I think I need to be careful here. Oh god, he does hit a bit harder than the rest of his metallic companions. Okay, I do need to have some sort of care put in this. Ow! Okay, great care should be taken. Charge. Ow. Oh god. Damn it! I'm not about to lose this. Whew, that was close. I had to pull off that capsule, though. I didn't want to, but I had to. Oh well. As long as I was able to win, I guess. That was a quick win? How was that a quick win? Probably because of all the time I allotted for myself. Dore Scouter, huh? I wonder what that looks like. Kind of forgot, actually. I'll have to take a look at it, I guess.
Don't think this is over yet! I could be resurrected countless times! I will continue to evolve!
Okay, Cooler, whatever you say. Anyway, I'm gonna quickly check this, see what it looks like. Oh god, that helmet. No thank you. N-O, frickin' no. Really, there's another one? I'll do that, on my own time, I guess. I've already made you guys suffer through enough of these. Anyway, next time, I'll be going back into the story, seeing what we can do. And my goal right now is to unlock the ability to do expert missions. Because I'd like to be able to get into those and maybe farm some TP medals so I can get some decent skills. Anyway, I guess that's about it for this time around. If you like what you saw, go ahead and press that like button, make sweet love to it, but take it out to dinner first, because you want to be gentle with it. And if you like what you've seen and you like my channel, why don't you go ahead and give that subscribe button a bit of love too. But no pressure, you don't really, it's only if you want to. I'd really appreciate it though. Anyway. With that being said, it's time for me to end this video as I have to go to work early tomorrow. Anyway, take care guys, I'll see you later, Have fun and keep on playing. Keep beating them people in the multiplayer, or keep doing your quests, whatever you do. Alright. Seriously though. Goodbye. I'll see you later. What are you doing here? Get out of here! Nah, just kidding. Goodbye, guys.